Tell Grandpa what you did today. What'd you do today? What'd you do today? Anything? Can we get that? You're all goober. Jesus. What's the matter? You made a face. What's the matter, huh? What? Are you hungry? That's not what mommy needs to hear right now, or grandma. Yeah, I don't think it can get accomplished here. Is there anything you want to say to the camera?
I'm not nursing my child in the front row.
Okay. That's good. I would appreciate that. I wouldn't have to listen to a Natalie lecture about that then. He's a goodie. That's one of your sister's pet peeves, remember? So. What are you eating in this finger? Is that a good finger? Is that a good finger, huh? Luke, is that a good finger? Is that the best finger? You got a whole handful there. You got a whole handful. You got a whole handful. Say hi to everybody. Say hi to everybody. Say hi. Say hi, Grandpa Ken. Hi, Grandma Lynn. Say hi. Hi for him. Say hi. Get your knees right there. Get them. He's doing a good job. That's probably enough for now.
I remember those days not too long ago when I was out there, and I remember my little daughter sitting with her in her face the whole time and whatever. But this is a real exciting time to come and see your children, grandchildren, and whoever you have come to see. And we're so thankful that you've come here today to our church. This is Trinity United Methodist Church, as you know. And if you don't have a place to go on Christmas Eve, we have a family service at 7, and we'd love to have you here. We also have on the 23rd a free meal and a special program with a special guest at 5:30. So if you'd like to come to that, you're more than welcome to join us. So let's begin with prayer. Heavenly Father, you brought us here today to hear the message of the greatest gift that you have ever given us. We thank you for each of these children who have been learning about that special gift, and that gift was Jesus Christ. We thank you that you have sent him to die for us, to save us, so that we might live eternally with you. We thank you for this school and this daycare and all the women who care so lovingly for these children. Thank you for bringing them here where they're safe each day. In Jesus' name, amen.
You have to wait in line to see Santa. Jesus is asking.
So they're going to do 23rd Psalm and sing commandments.
Restores my soul.
He leads me.
What he can say now? Luke, I am your father.
Joel is Joseph.
You guys realize that, don't you? Luke, I am your father. He can really say that. Joel can. What a little angel.
Are you going to lock him in?
He's buckled it easily. You can lift it up.
See ya, Jesus.
Oh, there he is.
Very, very, very. they finally got to Jerusalem, they looked high and they looked low, but they didn't find the baby. So the wise men went to King Herod to see if he knew anything.
Thank you.
Yay.
Yeah.